Okay, excavator operator. Okay, I ask you three questions. Okay, if you can answer two of these three questions, I will give you this earpiece. Okay, Ken, you are ready?
Yeah.
Okay, first question is okay. Now you know among new requirement, right? Like excavator can lift it. Okay, if you want to lift it, so you have to make a LM, right?
Yeah.
So lifting machine, correct? So this one, maximum how many ton can lift by excavator? Maximum how many? Let's say the excavator have, right?
Yes.
So that one you cannot use as a like current, right? Current 20 ton, 50 ton, 100 ton can. But for the excavator, what is the limit maximum weight to can carry? If you make LM also, by legally you make also, maximum how many ton you can carry?
Maximum.
Yeah. Okay. If you confused now, I give you choice. Huh? Okay. 3 tons, 5 tons, 8 tons, 10 tons. Okay.
5 tons.
5 tons. Okay. Good. First question answer correct. Okay, brother, second question, okay? Second question is, before you start work, you have to apply permit by supervisor, not you, okay? But applicant is should be supervisor, okay? That is called what? PTW, right? Okay, tell me, what is the full meaning of PTW?
Permit to work.
Permit to work, okay, correct answer. Second question, you also correct answer already, okay? PTW means permit to work, okay? Good. Okay. Then the third question, you can answer or cannot or never mind because you already done two. So I'll give you this earpiece. So third question also I ask you. In case of emergency, in firing you need to use the fire extinguisher, correct?
Yes.
So what is the positive to use fire extinguisher?
By using the
fire extinguisher, correct? Yeah. The what? Pass.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Pass. Method, okay? Pass method, okay? So, pass method, how?
The fire extinguisher,
full.
Swimming, very high, swimming.
Full aim is to swim. Okay, no problem, you can answer ready three of three questions. Very good, good luck. Okay, this is for you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, this is for you.